which you don't often see.
A glorious goal. Well, we didn't see that coming, nor did the goalkeeper.
Well, he's known for his long-range shooting, and he didn't disappoint there.
From the moment he hit it, you can see he knew it was going in.
Oh, he's loving it, the manager. He's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
An amazing first half in this game. Have a look at that scoreline. 28, N'Golo Kanté. Real shock to the scoreline here. Well, we wonder if the second half's going to be like the first, one-sided. Sané! Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. It's De Bruyne. Chance for the cross. Robertson. Aguero the target for the ball in the box. Bounced away from him. Robertson.
It's Messi.
Good anticipation by the defender. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now.
The referee has awarded this free kick.
Well, he's got options on the bench, of course.
Substitution for Liverpool coming off the pitch. Number 17, Kevin De Bruyne. Coming onto the pitch. Number 5, Jorginho Vidal.
Matuidi.
Coutinho. Modric.
Matuidi. That's good passing, probing.
Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
And just looking at the tactics of this match, maybe this substitution will hold the key.
Here's the change then. It's Sergio Aguero coming off after his wonderful performance today.
Pleasure to be here to see it, Martin. And he'll be grabbing that match ball at the end of this match.
Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper.
Number 24.
And shoots! Elasticity from the goalkeeper.
Wonderful agility, that. Really superb.
Number 15, Diego Aspas. To be replaced by number 21, Gonzalo Higuain.
Corner played into the middle.